ты все нюхав запну жінка в другому місці. А це, ну він покрутився, крутився, крутиться так кругом усьо. Я всралася, я думала, що йому погано стало. Рогать хоче, бо він так такий. І прямо як ото, знаєш, пазми, зі йо-майо, блін. Зараз я нічого не
роблю.
Я. Так, о, ні, оце в нас кінця, завжди мені крутолітий. Оце тільки вторинство зайшов, куди зрима орати і разними звуками.
Бацик, бацик.
Perhaps some demons will find my ways of dealing with my puppets to be too harsh, but honestly, I never cared what they thought.
Барсик, барсик.
Та я обманула, я сама думала.
Барсик.
Tell me, Master, why did you kill the entire male population of our dimension? I don't dare challenge your decision.
But I'm
curious to know.
It's simple. Most of the men became too stupid and horny after demonization. Animals such as themselves deserve to be slaughtered. Take these three losers as an example.
Tails,
Knuckles, and Eggman. After their demonization, these assholes killed and tried to fuck all my concubines. But, worst of all, they tried to disobey me. The fat scientist at least understood that he was a pathetic jerk and tried to get rid of me remotely with the help of robots, but...
Wow.